Hello guys, in this video we are going to share our experience on our project which is helpful for blind people. The project is based on sending an mail through voice commands. My part was to work on how to send email from Android Studio, and I also helped Mahesh with integrating text to speech. To make it easy, we divided our parts. My part was to, as I said, work on how to send email. Mahesh part was to how to integrate voice recognition into Android Studio. Sai Saket part was designing the layouts and connecting phpMyAdmin in Android Studio. So by doing this project, I learned a lot of things. The main thing was how to implement a library in Android Studio. I worked with Java Mail API. It took me a long to understand the working of the library and the main functions of the library. So I learned a lot using through tutorials or videos. And I also helped, as I said, Mahesh with text to speech and speech to text, which is a really tricky part. We faced a lot of struggles understanding the libraries, and after understanding the libraries, implementing it and coding it was the difficult part, but we successfully completed that part. And the challenges faced was, as I said, understanding the Java Mail, and mainly working with the teammates and helping each other on the project. So next, Mahesh will talk about his role in the project.
Hello everyone, this is Mahesh. My role in this project is the implementation of voice recognition. My colleague Abhiram helped me to integrate voice recognition to our app into some technical elaboration. You might be curious how the voice input works in the background. Well, this is the way it works. First of all, the speech input will be sent to a stream to the server. On server, speech will be converted into text, and final text will be sent back to our app. With this, you can add some of the cool features to your app, like adding voice navigation, which is helpful when you are targeting disabled people, filling forms with voice input, etc. We can also do it the other way, that is converting text to speech. Currently we are facing a major challenge, which is many mobiles are not supporting offline speech input, which we are going to modify through updates.
This is Sai Sai, and my part was connecting the phpMyAdmin with Android Studio and helping Parvati in designing the layouts. App's user interface is everything that the user can see and interact with. Android provides a variety of pre-built UI components, such as structured layout objects. A layout defines the structure for a user interface in your app, and UI controls that allow you to build the graphical user interface in your app. Parvati created tables in the database. I wrote SQL queries in the PHP files and implemented database in our app. We have a course on database, so it made my life easy in understanding the working of phpMyAdmin and connecting it with our app. My main challenge was to understand the working of phpMyAdmin and implementing it in our app. It has been a great learning experience for me to work on this project, because it helped me to learn new things and overcome my mistakes.
Hello everyone. In this project, my part was to design the UI of our app and creating the table in the database. I learned how to design user interface in the Android Studio, to create table in the phpMyAdmin database. The main challenges I faced while doing my part, that I didn't know anything about Android Studio. I learned through watching tutorials, and other challenges was to creating a table in PHP. I and Saket worked on designing the user interface app. It's been an amazing journey working with these guys. Abhiram was with us throughout our project. We would like to justify our hard work for the blind people. Thank you.
Hi, welcome to Voicemail. Are you an existing user or new user?
Existing user.
Please provide your email ID.
Alerts Bennett.
Please provide the password.
Network 19.
Please confirm the mail. ID, alertsbennett at gmail.com. Password, network 19. Speak yes to confirm.
Yes.
Tell me the mail address to whom you want to send mail.
Abhiram 170029.
What should be the subject?
Hi. Text message.
Please confirm the mail to abhiram170029@gmail.com. Subject, hi, message, text message. Speak yes to confirm.
Yes.
Sending the mail.
This is the working of our app.